LED is a touch sensor and a color LED all in one. You can use it to let your robotic inventions interact with people. Let's get started. Open the Modkit for VEX editor. Drag a touch LED onto the screen. Assign the same port to your touch LED as you will on the physical VEX IQ brain. Click on the Blocks tab and make sure you're editing the touch LED. Drag a when block onto the screen. Set the block to touch LED touched. Place a light on block underneath the when block. Drag another when block onto the screen. Set this block to touch LED untouched. Place a light off block underneath the second when block. Pick a slot and download your code to the device. Test your program. It works! Now use setup blocks to control the on color of the touch LED. Let's make it green. Download the program and test it. It works! Now you've programmed your touch LED to change colors based on touch, but there's so much more that you can do. Visit help.modkit.com for more tutorials and ideas.